Morning, folks. This is Sean. Day 3 at Venice Goals. Today is, if I'm not mistaken, shoulders. It's going to be a great day. I'm looking forward to building a back similar to Ronnie Coleman. So,
today, shoulders or back? Didn't you just say shoulders?
Sorry, I think it's back. I guess we have to see later, folks. I am tired.
How'd your dinner go with Flex last night?
Dinner was awesome with Mr. Flex Wheeler. And I had one question to ask him, which I've been dying to ask him. And I asked him if there was anything that he could have done differently. What do you have? And he said yes. He would have enjoyed the journey. So that's my goal. I'm going to enjoy this journey. Wherever my final destination may be. You know, I seen some shit. Who's up, baby? Kicking it here. It's all generation. We're bringing it back to where people actually cared about one another. And me and Sean, welcome back to the stage. I'm 13. Good luck, baby boy.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to be watching them with proud success.
It's a Redskin fan.
Cowboy fan. Sweet.
We are back. We're warming it back a little bit and we can start. You ready to roll?
Yeah.
your back so far? There. Move your shoulders back. That's it. Come on.
Thank you.
Lean forward. No, lean forward. You got to take one off so you can hear. There you go. Grab it. Now sit up and lean forward. Lean forward. Now push. There you go.
Drop elbows to the front.
There you go. Drop to the front. There you go. Now you go.
Everywhere.
Go down. Don't kind of rush. There you go. We're not rushing it. Come on. Good. Come on. Good, come on. Pull through. Squeeze it down there, just don't let go. Hold it, there you go. You gotta work, contract that muscle. You gotta make that muscle move.
Let him sell. Let's come here. Real deal.
You took thirds, so now we gotta see what's up with the rest.
You heard here first, folks, from the real deal. Saying an imitator, real deal.
Down hard. Feel it back there. Nice. That muscle there. Yeah, he flexed it there.
Trying to thicken those lats up a little bit more and try to push it all the way down to his waist if possible.
And
let it hang for the Lord and Savior. He's doing good. He's on top of the game. Something's working.
It's that Jesus juice.
Yeah, not like this, dog.
Hold it, at the bottom. There you go. Keep it forward. Push through the lat, that's it. Push through the lat, come on. That's it, put him in the front. There you go, come on. Come on. Two. One. T-bar rows out back.
Fives or 25?
Yeah,
25?
It's kind
of light. Is it? 35. That's right. Send a text to my mom. The real deal just kicked my ass.
A little tighter in.
Stop.
That chest up. Back like this, but if you sit into it, chest out.
It pulls into your lap. It pulls into the whole section of the lap.
And you gotta because you're starting to like your body length is starting to get like this. But you gotta.
You don't want to rock. You don't want to round the back.
Space. Or to keep your chest out. Boom. Hands like probably a little tighter. In here, and then pull it in through. But you gotta keep your chest up. You can't. Understand? You come down. That's weird, but you gotta like. And you can use your legs a little bit if you want, but just make sure you're getting a good contraction at back. All back. Get up, get back. Good. That contraction. Good. Bring it back.
Squeeze it back. Hold it. There you go. Hold when you get to the back. Hold it. There you go.
Yeah. Stand up, wait.
Come on, man.
Yeah? Come on.
For the four. Yeah, there you go, right there.
Go.
Sit back on it a little bit, and as you pull, bring your body into it a little bit, and then bring it back.
There you go.
Bring your body into it. That's it. Sit back. Now bring it into it. That's it.
Come on.
Bring it into it as you pull it up. Good. Meet it. Come
back.
On.
All back.
Come on. Meet it.
Back.
Come on. That's it. Come on.
There you go.
Stretch.
There
you go.
Come on. That's
it.
Bring it
forward.
Power it up.
It's the light at the end of the tunnel.
Can't see it, man. I don't see the light.
Back here.
The track.
Alright, just breathe. on. Bring it up.
Give me three. Two. One. Four.
I'm holding up this machine. It's falling over. Now I'm waiting for a key. I'm going to try to snap a couple of pictures. So I sent to the technician, Mr. Chris Acido. Progress report.